Good afternoon. It's lovely to see you here. Welcome to our afternoon concert featuring composers of Hispanic heritage. As you see from the program, I've added the composer's birth country. So we have some music from Spain, we have some music from Argentina, and some music from Cuba. So we'll have an exploration in music today. You can see we have students and faculty performing today, which is always a pleasure. You can also see on the back of your program that there are other concerts coming up. We have more faculty recitals, we have more student recitals, we have some chamber music, we have choir. There's a lot going on here in the Dana Center and with the Fine Arts Department. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get started with our Hispanic Heritage Concert.
Thank you. everyone. My name is Matt Savage. I'm a piano teacher here. And last year I performed a sonata by Gina Stera, who is also from Argentina. But I thought I'd try something a little different this year. I'd like to play this tune called Mambo Inn, which is credited to Afro-Cuban jazz legend Mario Bauzá and a couple of obscure American songwriters. But you know, it's been performed by many others besides Mr. Bauzá, including Tito Puente, Paquito de Rivera, a lot of household names in Latin music. So. And the tune is very emblematic of the mambo fad of the 50s. So it's been performed by just about everybody in these Latin dance bands. So I hope you enjoy this tune called Mambo Inn. Mm-hmm.